opportunity if you do this. But he doesn't have a shot. He can't.
Affirmative.
Reeling. So that was annoying. All for one damage.
Moving to position. He's down. Okay.
I should do one at least. But what happened if it hit? You should retreat. You're going to give him health, my favorite. You're going to either take a shot or move backwards. You're probably going to take a shot. You moved forwards, and you were quite possibly flanking. You leave. Go home. Stop whining. Let's tend to that. You have a shotgun, so I'm going to put you here. Good. Finish him off.
Taken care of. Out of ammo here.
It's not gonna. Yeah.
He's down.
He is not down. You are a liar, Ashley Williams.
Team, get over here.
We have a new objective.
Let's see if this.
Kill confirmed. Rolling out. Enemies inside.
He brought friends. Thin men. You and take you.
Taken care of. Need a resupply.
That's fine. Do you have a shot on any of them from here?
Heading there now.
I doubt it. Oh, you do. And you have the high ground, so hopefully this kills. It did not. Fair enough. Who the hell do you have a shot on? Because that isn't really. Yeah, okay. And it's still up. Who's behind this? Stop shooting it. Don't you do it, you son of a bitch. Jeez.
I'm under fire.
You coming down here or what?
I don't have time for your shit. That's time to put an end to creepy thin man. I'll leave you. Can you hit Creepy Thin Man? 55% chance. That should give you a shot. It does. Take it. Damn it.
I'm out of firepower over here.
Damn, missed the target.
Oh. Finish him. Hoorah! You had a running gun. You had a running gun. So where are you running and who are you gunning? That'll be pretty humorous, but...
Ok, je bouge.
StarCraft, holy crap. Ragnar, you secure the rear, because I have a feeling we're not alone.
You the ops team? Get over here!
But bud. How do I?
Got it.
I don't understand.
Back off.
Thank God you're here. I'm still breathing, but I can't say the same for a lot of my boys. Let's get out of here before any more of those things show up.
Commander, we should get the VIP back to the Sky Ranger as soon as possible.
I don't know what outfit you're from, but I haven't seen gear like that before.
Pack it in. Time to go.
J'y vais.
Strike one. We've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location. Eyes up.
Ajustando vistas.
Okay.
If we get out of here alive, I just hope I get another shot at these bastards. I owe it to my men.
Moving to position.
Leave you there.
Target location.
A la orden, comandante. Ojo visor, comandante.
Stepping off. Roger.
Enemy forces headed your way, Strike One. Get ready.
You brought a friend.
El blanco sigue en pie. Voy a cero de munición.
Here.
You were too close to that. Okay, good.
target's still up.
I just wish I could have done more for my people. I lost some good men.
If this triggers his reaction shot, perfect. But it did not. This might.
Okay.
Jeez. Extreme prejudice. And Dorne get.
Bad out there. I might not have made it if you didn't show up. I owe you one. Seriously. I wouldn't be here without your help.
Executed to the numbers, Strike One. Get back here on the double.
Dragging. What do you want? He's not here, I'll choose for him. He'll probably want the grenade thing anyway. Is Franco here? I think that's possible, Franco. I need to check. Rather insanity enough, Franco. I'm not seeing Franco's Dusky. So I'm going to select, what are you? Well, no, I'm just do random.
We will be in touch, Commander.
The hell did you? Who the hell? Oh, that's a guy I just got, I think. It is done. River here. At least you are Blue Lease. Long War is on the XCOM Nexus mods. I just Google Long War mod XCOM. It'll come up. Welcome to the XCOM project. So what do you want? Any preference on appearance or... Do you have any preference on appearance or loadout? Got it. With a name like John LeHawk, you don't get sleeves. You get freedom. Is this... what is this? Xeno Saga, I see. I missed the pre-rain on appearance. Well, this will probably help you decide your loadout. So, do you want light 'em up, random subclass, or run and gun? Light 'em up it is. Jeez. Do you have a... Yeah, you don't get sleeves. Do you have a weapon choice? That makes sense with light 'em up, so I'll do that. That also makes sense. So you get plus 12 to aim. I don't know, I might change that to a medkit depending on what squad you're put into. No one died, so there are currently no squad openings, but if someone does die, you'll be shuffled into that squad. Jeez. No. No, I'll do that. Not yet.
Excellent work, Commander. This council is pleased to see our continued support of this project has been worthwhile. We hope that your current successes only mark the beginning of an enduring effort to eliminate the extraterrestrial threat. Remember,
actually, how many?
We'll be watching.
6-man squads. I could probably